the dusty plains of southern India are the venue for one of nature's most astonishing hunts. It's an unusual face-off. In one corner, the cobra. Spectacled cobras can grow up to more than 7 feet in length. Their venom attacks the nerves, which can kill a human in as little as 30 minutes. Cobras are normally shy, but when threatened, they can become very aggressive. Especially when a furry predator starts sniffing around. In the other corner, the mongoose. At first glance, this curious mammal may not look like much competition for a cobra. But the Indian gray mongoose is quite the predator itself, and its lightning-fast reflexes and thick hide have enabled it to add snakes like the cobra to its list of favored foods. The snake tries to warn the mongoose away, making use of that famous hood and raspy hiss. But the mongoose is persistent and on the hunt. When the mongoose moves into attack, the cobra strikes and misses. Again and again. Each time, the mongoose dances just out of reach. But when the mongoose attacks, he doesn't miss. Snake will be on the menu tonight. Rudyard Kipling would be proud.